Sophia took us to the professor's secret entrance. We all knew what was up with the two of them by this point.
Think Elliot's alive.
He might be, Cadet.
Come on. You don't believe that.
No, I don't. You all right?
Hey, his won't be the first body I've seen today.
Inside the professor's mansion, it was worse than we thought.
Kurt Elliott was a friend of mine. What happened to him?
He no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened. He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Wait! What's happening?
I don't know. The bot fried something, obviously. He probably broke into the system that way.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Bear! Your stupid bot broke the house!
The grubs are gonna pour into this place while those defenses reboot. Bot, hack into the mainframe and grab those launch codes. The rest of you, help me hold them off! That didn't take long.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Got it.
There's more coming, Kilo. The little guy's vulnerable when he's hacking. We gotta keep him away.
My gun's dry.
son!
Come on! Let's do this together!
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Bad groundwalker!
Hostiles!
No!
I'm on your side!
Charge!
Oh no! Oh hell no!
Done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?